will become the second team to go to the playoffs a day after Detroit. Boyle in, and the series is over. St. Louis in five. Again, the year 6-7, made a coaching change, and hasn't looked back ever since.
What a remarkable year, Gord, for the Blues. They've come a long way under Ken Hitchcock. They're a difficult team to play against. Dan Boyle had a terrific night as this veteran team of Sharks goes down again. Is that the last time we see Patrick Marleau in a Shark uniform?
3-1, St. Louis wins the game to take the series 4-1.